Hello, sidekicks. What's going on?
I hope you're having a beautiful, wonderful day or night. Now, I am so excited because I'm starting to work out again, and you guys will be joining me on this journey. I just want to say that you should all give yourselves a round of applause right now, because working out is one of the hardest things to do. Not only is it physically challenging, it's mentally challenging because you have to put in your mind like, okay, I'm gonna get up, I'm gonna work out, I'm gonna do this thing, let's go. It only takes 3 days to start a habit, so we gonna get this thing going. As you see, I'm gonna try to get you guys abs, get them arms toned up, everything happy, just going. We're just gonna get this thing going. When you're physically healthy, mentally healthy, and it's just like a back and forth, it's energy's flowing, you're happy, you're excited, you're lit. Nothing's better than loving the way you look and being more positive and just feeling yourself, you know what I'm saying? So give yourselves a round of applause for even thinking about working out. Like, that is a big step, because a lot of people are just like, nah. My thing is not really about looks, it's more of feeling healthy and not feeling so lazy and everything like that. Disclaimer, I am not a professional trainer or anything like that, so I'm just going to give you the facts and tips that I know that helped me out, that I also have a trainer that I used to work out with. I'm starting working out with him again, and he's professional, so we'll get some of those tips from him too. I want you guys to be completely patient with yourself. Do not be hard on yourself. If you're working out at the gym, do not feel bad because somebody else is doing what you see as great. Every day is somebody's first day. Okay, as long as you keep going, that's all you need. You're feeling better about yourself. Also, before we get into this, if you're for sure gonna work out and take this journey with me, what I need you to do is to take pictures of your body before. I would say take a picture of your body once a week so you can see the difference. I forgot this thing that they said. It takes 2 weeks for you to see the difference, and I believe it takes 8 weeks for your family and friends to notice, and then 10 weeks for everybody in the world to notice, like social media and all that stuff like that. So be patient, and we're gonna get there, okay? When I'm doing these videos, when I'm doing these videos, we're gonna do outside workouts, beach workouts, at the gym. I'll try to get my sisters in there. What else? Eating habits, how to eat clean, what to eat. I'm gonna do a workout playlist so you can listen to the music that I listen to that gets me pumped. Just really get into this thing. Also, keep in mind that everybody has a different body shape, so don't expect your results to look like my results or the next results. Do not compare yourself to females on social media due to the fact, and I'm not bashing anybody, but there's medical procedures you can do now, and there's Facetune, Photoshop, all the other stuff like that. You just want to be the best you. You want to feel good about yourself, and that's it. So do not compare yourself. I used to do that a lot, and I know it makes the journey more stressful, and you just feel bad, and like, why am I working out for? What is the point? The point is to become a better you, and that's what we are going to strive to do. Okay. And so there is working out to shred, and that means to get lean, lose all body fat. And then there's working out to maintain, if you like the way your body is and you just want to maintain it. And then there's working out to bulk. Females, when working out with weights, you're not going to look like a bodybuilder. Like, women, I've heard from people in the gym, fitness people, trainers and stuff, women that look that big is because they do steroids or they're like working out super, super hard. We're not gonna be doing super, super hard weightlifting or anything like that. It's gonna get the booty right.
if you really want to, you really want a butt, it's really about squatting, heavy lifting, and everything like that. I'm trying to think what else. Just working out, period, is gonna like mentally uplift you. You might see your face start to clear up, you're gonna get glowing, you're gonna have a positive outlook, you're gonna have more energy, and it's just a beautiful, beautiful thing. So when we do this journey, take on this serious, lovely challenge, I want you to take pictures like once a week so you can see your body. You can be in a sports bra and some boy shorts. Fellas, y'all already know what I can do. Y'all can just take off a shirt, just wear some gym shorts, and that's it. Or give me a birthday suit and take a picture so you can see. But I wouldn't say send it to anybody, but so you can see. The fellas that are on here, do not feel bad because you're turning to a woman for fitness advice, because there's nothing wrong with that, okay? You can go to 24-hour LA Fitness and get a female trainer, and there's nothing wrong with that. Just be happy that you're making a change. Okay. Okay. So I said take the pictures. For motivation, not to compare yourself, you can take pictures from Instagram. Like, if you have a body inspiration that's going to keep you going. I know for me, now that I had got those pictures of my body that I had, I always put it as my screensaver. So whatever fitness inspiration, you can put her as your screensaver. So like when you wake up in the morning, you're feeling lazy and you see that, you're like, oh my gosh, let me just go work out. Not to compare, but just to get you going. 80% is what you eat. So we're gonna definitely get that eating clean. You need proper rest, and you also need to hydrate. Stay hydrated, get the nutrients that you need, because eating junk food and all the other stuff like that while trying to work out, there's basically no point. You're gonna just cut it. If you guys wanna kinda know the backstory of why I started to work out, well, I was always active. When I was a little girl, catch me playing football with the guys, doing track, running races, and everything like that. I'm just very athletic, and I love being physical and just doing all that fun stuff. Because I'm secretly a ninja warrior. Just joking. So I grew up liking sports. I did volleyball in middle school. I tried track. Track is hard, okay? Kudos to the people who do track, because my cardio is now. I did basketball, and I used to skateboard, a little skateboard, see? I don't know, I longboard and everything else like that. Got lotion on me, or maybe it's toothpaste. So, you know, I just blessed with the fact that I like to be athletic and everything else like that. Playing tag with your cousins, that is a workout. Let me tell you this. Or trying to find a hiding spot and hide and go seek, that is a workout. But yeah, so after I graduated from high school, I mean, I would work out at the beach because I lived by the beach, so I would constantly run. But then moving to a different location, I just stopped working out. I worked at In-N-Out. So let me tell you this, free burgers every day that you work and free fries, right? Ain't no workout. Shawty was thick, okay? I was thick. Oh yeah, there's different types of body shapes too. I know I'm jumping everywhere because I am just so excited. I am so excited to get this thing going. I am just so passionate about this. This is amazing. But you have pear shape, rectangle, square, apple, cone, all of that, Coke bottle, whatever body shape you have, honey, work it. There's nothing wrong with your body shape. You look amazing. Yum, yum, yum. Okay. I might not look like it, but I am a pear shape. My body, small at the top, heavier at the bottom. Okay. So, where was I going? Oh yeah. So In-N-Out burgers, eating that, I started to get love handles, thick. Oh yes. Yeah, cellulite stretch marks. There's nothing wrong with that. I just call that accessories. Okay, some of that stuff is genetic. Like, people who make fun of people with that stuff need to grow up, because it's natural. Everybody has it. There's boys who grow
like they grow so fast that they'll get stretch marks on their arms. Or like if you work out fast and you shred all of that, you're gonna get stretch marks, you're gonna get cellulite, it's normal, love it. But where there's ways to get rid of most of that in a natural light too. But yeah, so I was just like doing all that, I was gaining weight and I was feeling so lazy and heavy, my face was breaking out. And then also being in a girl group with my sisters, they were smaller than me, so there is in the industry, they really tear females apart, and it's kind of sad that they do. It's not kind of, it's really sad. I was told you need to lose weight, you need to work out, and it really got to me. Not that somebody should say that to you, but I feel like if that person didn't say that, I wouldn't be like how I look right now. So out of something negative, something positive happened. I mean, I always love to work out, but that really like pushed me. If you follow me on Snapchat, you would see before that I said I'm gonna stop working out because it's hard when you're trying to juggle everything. So that's why I had to change my mentality and decide what is gonna be the real reason why I'm working out. What is it gonna be because I want to look good, or is it because I just wanna be healthy and feel light and positive? And that's what it is now. And when that is your goal, I feel your body is gonna look better. You don't really pay attention to, oh, well, my butt is dropping here, my arms are flabby here, my stomach is poking out. When you're just doing it because you wanna feel healthy and be healthy, it like, everything else will come and everything else will follow. Yep, I just wanted to get this video out there, a little small introduction. So, pictures of yourself, proper rest, starting to eat healthy, hydrate yourself, be patient, be positive, motivate other people to work out with you, because when you have a support system, it's amazing. I know you'll have me pushing you, but to have yourself and other people is amazing. I'm gonna get the workout playlist so you guys can work out to the stuff that I listen to. I think I need to make it more diverse because I really be bumping Kendrick when I work out. Oh yeah, I just wanna thank you guys so much for having faith and believing in the fact that you think that I can help you achieve your goals, because that's really amazing. I mean, you can easily go watch videos from other females on Instagram who's been living that life and are actually professional and stuff like that. So for you to come to little old shregla degla shmegla me is amazing. And I just never thought that I would be helping somebody or helping you guys, you know, when I had a hard time liking the way I look. And I hate that I'm emotional, but that's such a beautiful thing. So, suck it up. I want you to like, share, and subscribe and get amped up, okay? Because we about to do this dang thing, all right? We are about to go into 2018 looking like a snack, you know what I'm saying? With progression, with the motivation. We gonna do this thing, okay? We gonna be up through the roof. Nobody gonna be able to tell you nothing, you know what I'm saying? We're gonna be out here doing the thing, doing the dang thing. So like, share, subscribe, please push the bell for notifications. Please tell people, spread the word about me, because in the world that is, it's so easy to be negative, you need to fight to want to be positive. We should spread positivity. The world needs positivity. Let's get this thing going. My sidekicks, they're gonna end up being turned. Y'all gonna look like superheroes, okay? Y'all my sidekicks, but y'all gonna look like superheroes. And that's what we striving for, baby. That's what we striving for. So, let go.